Actor, director, and producer Nicolas Cage received a special honor from the mayor of Mobile, the key to the city.
Yeah, a ceremony posted on the city of Mobile's Facebook page was held today where Mayor Sandy Stimson presented the key to the city to Nicolas Cage.
Cage has filmed several movies in the port city, one of which is being filmed right now at Brooklyn Aeroplex. Cage had some kind words for Mobile.
Each and every time I've been in Mobile, I have been welcomed with great hospitality and friendship.
Other movies filmed right here in Mobile include Rage and the USS Indianapolis Men of Courage. Nicolas Cage starring in both of those. This is his third film here.
Yeah, and you notice how they're holding umbrellas? Yes. He probably realizes that we do get a lot of